Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 67. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 67. We have x squared over 4 minus 9 equals which one of the four given options? So from the options, I can see that they want us to factor this. Because of the fact that it has a fraction, it looks more difficult than it really is. The fraction really isn't that bad. What you need to notice is that this is a difference of squares, which means the first piece has a nice perfect square root, the second piece has a nice perfect square root, and that it's a minus in between. So we're going to have two sets of parentheses. The square root of the first piece is x over 2. The square root of x squared over 4 is x over 2. And you can try it. X over 2 times x over 2. X times x is x squared, and 2 times 2 is 4. So it is the square root. That value times itself gives you back x squared over 4. And so I'm going to have x squared over 2, rather x over 2, x over 2. Then one parenthesis gets a plus, one gets a minus, and then the second piece, that square root is easier to recognize. The square root of 9 is just simply 3. So I'm going to have a plus 3 and a minus 3 in the parentheses. And that does actually match one of my options. The plus and the minus are in the wrong order from what I have written. But since it's multiplied, you can switch them. And you can check that to verify, just to make sure, because sometimes they think of what the common mistakes are, and they'll put that in as one of the options. But if you FOIL it out and check it, it does match up. So x over 2 times x over 2, as I've written here, is x squared over 4. Then x over 2 times negative 3 is negative 3x over 2, and which looks messy, but it's going to cancel. Then I do positive 3 times x over 2 is positive 3x over 2. And then positive 3 times negative 3 is minus 9. And the two pieces in the middle, negative 3x over 2, positive 3x over 2, those just cancel. So it does give me back the x squared over 4 minus 9. So my answer was x over 2 plus 3, x over 2 minus 3. Option C has that, but in the other order. But again, since it's multiplied, you can really switch the order if you want to. So the answer for number 67 is option C.